Oh. Oh, getting a lot of ears? That's so gross.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Yes! Yes! Sir! Sir! Sergeant! Moving!
Corporal!
Sir! Sir!
What can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge. So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. The wife and kids, my boys, would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
There,
Corporal. Stay safe.
What's up?
Hey, Sarge.
So how long were you in the service? I mean, yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan. Like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah, you got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard. 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
We all did our part.
Yeah, we did it that. That is true. Mm-hmm. Corporal St. John. You stay safe.
Corporal St. John.
Got that.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb. We were dumb.
Screamer! No!
Live and taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy. Television. Heroin, and it worked. Now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth.
Isn't. With fucking Jesse Carlos Williams. Rest in peace.
One last ambush, are you?
Somewhere.
the hell is he? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh shit, wolves. Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got? Oh my god, is that Anderson, another dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it? I've got to find another way into that cave.
We're at the designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis Lupus Mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call
them. Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen. This is gross. And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are?
Get in there.
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,000.
I gotta reload.
Finally. Jesus.
Got you. Bounties.
bounties.
Got it. Okay.
Another neuromicrocopter.
Neuroinjector.
Let's see if it's still
working. Designated site 301. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting remains by Venus Lotus Mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects.
Got you.
Get in there.
Another bounty.
Use this. Okay, here we go. Squeeze through here. I
You still got your militia armband? Just gotta go back and turn this in.
Open up.
Hey, Sarge. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal, can I be new here? I am Rumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John, you're...
Corporal, goodbye and be safe.
Bye, Sarge.
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Hey, Sarge.
Well, good choice. Okay. I use that upgrade myself. Okay. Corporal,
what can I get for you?
Sergeant.
Your bike could use an upgrade. Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. All right, then. Corporal
Howdy there,
St.
Corporal.
John.
What's up?
Stay safe. Yeah?
Sergeant.
I got the gate.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight, weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. Could make something out of this. What did he say? Red rock, dull luster, cinnabar. Yeah. And now I just gotta test it. Yes, you'll work.
Yeah.
There's the generator. More cinnabar. That's good. Good.
Yeah, that's the last of them. Let's see if this pump is working. That's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore and get the hell out of here. See how pure this is. Yep, just pure enough. Yeah, almost enough. Here we go, cinnabar. Come on. Oh, yeah, we'll go. One or two more samples is all I need. More cinnabar. That's good. Good. Okay. Let's test you out. Nice. This'll work. Just one more. Here we go, cinnabar. All right, let's see how pure this is. Yep, just pure enough. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh, I haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the oil as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
That's interesting.
Shit, tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it, Taylor. You're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you know? Oh, there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor. God damn it. He's gonna do something.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They could use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm going to be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Hey, you're not supposed yeast. To be here.
Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they know to...
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Hey, Sarge.
Corp. Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Okay. Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Hey, Corporal. Hey, man.
Hey, Sarge.
New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride... Corporal, see you, man.
Corporal?
Sergeant.
Yep. See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah?
Hey, let me in.
What do you want?
You got something to say about it?
Hey, Corporal.
Hey, D. I've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Yeah, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as...
Hey, Corporal.
Hey,
you stay out of trouble,
you hear
me?
You're not supposed to be here.
I hope there's a bigger catch tomorrow. We need to get more people out there fishing.
I think about it every damn night.
That's all I got for now.
Corporal, so, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Hey, Corporal. See you later.
Ah, Corporal. Man of the hour.
Someone bagged a deer.
Sergeant.
Brought us the meat.
Hey, don't be that way. Come on, dude. There gotta be something. Let's hear you, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right? Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Sarge. Later, Sarge.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's life?
What's you looking for? Well, okay then.